So after we fight off some bandits just outside the post office, go into the post office and talk with Zurich. He will give you a mission. This mission is called Dangerous Visitors. The first objective, you need to get to the boiler house, talk to Gloomy, rescue Gloomy, locate Gloomy, and find Zurich's stash.
You fucked them up pretty good, eh? I didn't expect anyone to step in for me. That's rarer than Mama's beats around here. Normally, folks in the zone just walk past other people's troubles. They've got their own shit to deal with. You are new around here, ain't ya?
Richter sent me here. Do you know him?
Sure I do. He came here with Squint, our leader. He used to be a guide, so he knows the area. And like any guide, he's got your back on the road, but don't count on him jumping into a firefight with you. Best you can hope for is he sends some help your way. I might be pushing my luck here, but could you lend me a hand with something else?
Alright, let's hear it.
There's four of us at the boiler house, not far from here. Squint, Richter, Gloomy, and myself. Squint is the leader. Richter is his right-hand man. And we just joined a group. Squint and Richter took off somewhere in the morning, and then me and Gloomy got ambushed by those bandits. I managed to make a tactical retreat, but the bastards took Gloomy. I don't know what they are doing to him, but I doubt they are throwing him a party. We need to rescue him and make those thugs regret it. Gloomy will find a way to return the favor.
All right. I'll do it.
For real? Dude, you rock. Don't worry, I won't just send you there empty-handed. I've got a stash close by. It's got everything you need. A gun, some ammo, the whole shebang. Whatever you don't use, consider it yours. Just make sure you've got Gloomy's back, all right?
Thank you.
They tried.
That's the zone for you. Take care out there. And, try not to hit Gloomy, alright? He may be a son of a bitch, but he's still my bro.
Thank you.
that's all about this video. If you find the video useful and interesting, do give me a like and subscribe to my channel. I will appreciate very much. I will see you again soon.
Well, who sent you? Richter or that asshole Jorik?
Jorik asked me to get you out of here.
He asked you to wipe his ass, that's what he did. You think those goons were brought down here by the emission? Jorik lost a wad of cash playing cards and garbage, and figured he could hide out here. Well, the fucker wasn't completely wrong. They didn't get him. They got me! What you looking at? Expecting a reward? Check the togs! I'm just glad they left me my suit. Wait a sec. They didn't take the detector! Those scumbags think they're too good to dive into anomalies looking for artifacts. Easier to shake down a loner on his way out. Assholes.
That'll do. Hand it over.
Here you go. There's an anomaly in the cave. Appeared right after the emission. Maybe the detector will help you sniff something out. Thanks for the help, Stalker. But don't count on anyone standing up for you if you run into trouble. You'll be better off that way.